So I don't know if David Tepper, the Panthers owner, is just outspending people and realizing there's a competitive advantage to be gained by being the team that's willing to pay more for these salaries, or this is just Frank Reich and his recruiting, or people just like Frank Reich this much. But the staff that they are building there in Carolina is incredible and gives them a great chance to be one of the surprise teams next year.